So Father God, in this moment, Lord Jesus, we are asking that you increase, Father God, as we decrease, Lord. We love you and we honor you. We praise you, Father, for all that you do, Father God. whatever we've been going through this week, Father God, we lay it here at the altar. Because you deserve all the praise, all the glory, all the honor, Father God. Regardless of the seasons that we are going through right now, Father, you are still on the throne. Come on, church. If you're standing right here, it's because you have a purpose. Don't wait for your neighbor to start worshiping for you. Don't wait for the perfect timing.